Jacobus Theodorus Abels was born in Amsterdam in 1803. He was a Dutch painter. He was a pupil of the animal painter Jan van Ravenswaay. In 1826 Abels had visited Germany, and on his return settled at The Hague. His wife was the daughter of Pieter Gerardus van Os. Between 1849 and 1853 he lived in Haarlem and later he moved to Arnhem. He was especially noted for his paintings of moonlit landscapes. The museum at Haarlem has works by him. Abels died at Abcoude on June 11, 1866.